Thank you. Okay.
The Apostle Saniki, Empress of the Benyan Empire, does not wish war with the Laguz and searches feverishly for a peaceful resolution. However, many Imperial Senators see the war not only as a means to expand their own influence, but also as a convenient opportunity to exterminate the Laguz once and for all. These ambitious Senators meet with Vice Minister Lacaine and vigorously advocate a full-scale war. Having seen their homeland invaded, Benyan citizens desiring peace are now few and far between. Against the Apostle's wishes, Benyan's military is now fully committed to the war with the Laguz. Zelgius easily escapes the talons of the bird tribes meant to delay him and the central army. He arrives at the Sestol Plains to reinforce his weakened allies. The Laguz forces are surprised by the sudden appearance of this new enemy and seek counsel from Ranulf of Gallia. Ranulf orders a retreat with all speed, thus avoiding a full-on engagement with the central army. General Zelgius chooses not to pursue the fleeing Gallian army. Instead, he orders his army to hold position on the eastern banks of the Riban. Divided by the river, the two armies are deadlocked, able to do little more than glare at one another in hatred.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Way across the river already. There's no point in waiting. Ah, well, enemy is bottom slim.
Then it's time to fight. You should go.
Don't remind me. I hate flying. Anyway, give the word, will you?
No need. Our friends heard every word.
Ah, finally, it's time.
I've had enough of sitting around.
To wing, brothers! Keep up with me if you can!
Thank you. means nothing. I'm needed elsewhere. Keep them engaged until I return.
Yes, sir.
Sorry to drop in unannounced. We thought it best to hunt the strongest prey first.
Of course. Interesting maneuver.
Will you draw your blade?
I trust you know who you face, Zelgius, commander of this army. If you're not worthy of fighting me, then you are only wasting my time.
I'm Ranulf. Right hand to Gallia's future king. Will that do?
We shall see. I will accept your challenge. And you're ready.